For an outstanding cover letter, I have a few suggestions which are actually based on hundreds of job application tips and tricks I read myself. So first of all, I would say structure your cover letter. So don't use flowing text, but use, for example, bullet points. Another point is highlight three key achievements and back those up with hard measures, such as number of conferences you attended, number of papers you published, and similar. And then it's always good to sprinkle your cover letter with a few keywords that you find in the job advertisement itself, because this is what they screen for.
When you're applying for a job, there are a number of things you can do to make your cover letter stand out. One of the first things to do is really explain why you're interested for that particular job. Obviously, it's important to outline your skills and why you might think you're a good fit for the job, but what I really want to know when I'm reading a cover letter is, what are your motivations for applying this job? What is it about this job that really speaks to you that is making you apply for it? And for me, that's one of the most important things that I look for, and that is something that, when you emphasize, will really help your cover letter stand out.
Your cover letter needs to tell the hiring manager why you are the only person that is a good fit for the job. You need to use your own experiences that you have acquired until now in the lab or elsewhere to show that you will use your experience to fit the requirement of the job.
I think it really comes down to leveraging information you have, doing research, putting effort into understanding the company, understand what they're doing, understand why you fit into that company. I think if you do that, you can really differentiate yourself from other applicants, because it's not something most people do. And so I think it really comes down to that, is use the information we have, go put the effort in, and then figure out how you fit into that bigger picture of that company.
To make your cover letter stand out, I would recommend keeping your comments short and to the point and clear. And to help make them clear, I would recommend having a colleague or a friend read your cover letter and give you their opinion about whether the points that you're trying to make sense to people from a variety of different backgrounds, because something that might make sense and would be clear to you might be confusing to someone else.